ask him.
Sir, I just want to know what is your name and what capacity you have come here. Why did
I am the CEO of Cordelia Cruises.
What did they ask you?
I don't speak Hindi, so you can ask.
What did they ask you? What did they ask you and what did you reply?
I had nothing to reply because we worked very closely with
the
authorities.
What questions were you asked, sir?
No question, only about the shipboard operation, how a shipboard works, how a ship functions.
What about the log bus that was handed out by the NCB, sir?
I was only working with the ship. I don't know who was on the ship. I'm not aware of that.
Were you aware that such kind of party was organized?
Yes, of course. We are only the operator of ship. We knew there's an event, a music event. But who is coming or that, we don't know, because the guests, we only received information before they go on the ship, because we are only producing the manifest.
Who had organized this event, sir? This techno music event
A company called, I don't know if it was organized, I know it was booked through Book My Show, I think it's called, right?
But that's your ship, sir, would you not know the event organized?
My ship is not a book, I didn't sell the cruise, we are operating the ship, okay? We don't book shows.
Who did book the
passengers, I believe they were booking this Book My Show, and the event company was Namaste, Arch Namaste.
And how many people were there on the ship?
By the time the ship left, close to 1,000 passengers.
Don't you check when some passenger board the ship? Don't you check that what
yes,
is we carrying or not?
Whether there was a checking
is,
that was
conducted? The ship is exactly like an airport. Okay? You go into the terminal, you check by CFS, then you go through security, you go to CFS, then you get the boarding card, and then you go to the ship.
So whose responsibility is it to check the passengers
for
boarding?
Whose responsibility is this to check?
The port.
Have you had a port which organizes, sir?
Who is responsible to check when you go to the airport? It's exactly the same setup.
So you don't have any role in checking the passengers?
No. When the passengers are fully checked and being going through security, then they get a card to go on the ship.
Sir, have you had a word with the event organizer?
We only operate the ship. So if they were not denied boarding, we would not know that, because we are not telling people you cannot go or have to leave. That is carried out by the officials, not by us.
What's your name, sir?
Jürgen.
Did you have a word with the event organizer?
Give me a second.